Cobble, match may be over here.
Check this out. We're going to look at this just one more time. Look at the bass. Look at the bass of Del Rio right there. Super slow-mo action. Oh, my goodness.
Another quick cover here by Alberto Del Rio and Sin Cara. So think about this. You see the WWE champion in the ring. He says he's going to be on Friday nights as long as Triple H runs Mondays. The world champion Mark Henry's already here. The Intercontinental champion Cody Rhodes is here, as is the United States champion Dolph Ziggler. I mean, this is an absolute boom time for Friday Night SmackDown.
And we got some telling information earlier on, too, guys. Alberto Del Rio saying that it was his influence that inspired everyone to walk out on Monday Night Raw.
Check out Del Rio. I mean, not to cut you off right there, but Del Rio is doing something, guys. And it's really spectacular. He's working on Sin Cara. He's putting on the mat. Same thing he did to Rey Mysterio. He's doing the Sin Cara here tonight. But go ahead, Cole. I'm talking.
I forgot what I was even asked to talk about. At least you got your point in.
Like, that was Sin Cara playing some defense here against the WWE champion. Great takedown there.
Whoa.
Well, I remember the point. It was the influence of the WWE champion, Alberto Del Rio. And I think that's true. I think when the champion is the leader, he's really the leader of the locker room in many ways. And when he decided to walk out of Monday Night Raw, many people followed.
Sin Cara here trying to build some momentum. Sin Cara Azul with the outside leg.
Got the cover right there. Beautiful move by Sin Cara.
You know, I think in a weird sort of way, guys, that the man who was really responsible for the walkout on Monday Night Raw was Jerry the King Lawler.
It's funny that you mentioned that because obviously you didn't do your homework. Do you remember what Jerry Lawler said this past Monday Night on Raw? That Jerry was only speaking on behalf of himself. Jerry didn't expect everyone to walk out with him this past Monday night.
No, but I do agree the WWE champion Del Rio, when he began to move back toward the locker room, many people followed.
And Alberto Del Rio, so crafty as the new WWE champion.
Let me tell you something, man. That walkout was orchestrated. These guys been talking about this.
Oh, Alberto Del Rio, crossover breaker.
This thing is over.
The signature submission maneuver. And Sin Cara forced to tap out.
I cannot wait to jump on you on this, Booker, in 1 second.
Vamos, Cicolianos! To
WWE Champion. Will SmackDown now be his permanent home? It will be if Triple H doesn't step down from the day-to-day operations of running Monday Night Raw.
Check this out, Sin Cara right there, putting a whole lot of trouble. That was the beginning of the end. This right here, that old Buster, that was like the icing on the cake. And this right here, this is Alberto Del Rio and his best. Put that arm back on Sin Cara. Sin Cara had nothing else to do but to tap.
Del Rio shows Sin Cara why he's the champion.